Attention Airborne. The enemy has captured a vital supply drop containing gamma grenades. Find and recover the stolen supplies. All Airborne units, intelligence reports that the enemy has set up entry positions throughout Nijmegen. You are instructed to find those positions and remove the threat. units. S2 reports the enemy plans to blow the bridge and has hidden demolitions equipment throughout the city. Instructions are to find and sabotage any related apparatus. All airborne units within range of this transmission. Instructions are to assemble at the center of town and await further orders.
Airborne's here! Looks like our job is done! Shreks! Come on, Airborne! We gotta get this bridge!
Attention all Airborne units. Instructions are to eliminate all enemies on the bridge. Use extreme caution when engaging Panzer Shrek teams.
Webb, commanding officer, this is the after-action report for Operation Market Garden, September 17, 1944. This was our first daytime jump. As a result, we suffered high casualties. Through fierce fighting, our company accomplished all objectives, ultimately securing the Nijmegen Bridge for armored units moving north toward Arnhem. Captain Campana advises me that during the fighting, Private First Class Boyd Travers distinguished himself by demonstrating great coolness under fire. It is for this reason that I promoted Travers from PFC to Corporal. We could use more men like Corporal Travers.